Someone's screwing with me.
Shot to pieces, or just shot.
Seriously. all they have.
Way to die on the job, dick shitter. Bring the noise.
Displaying new objective. Leave no enemies functioning.
Consider it done. I had my eye on him.
Shots!
Send for a medic so I can kill him too. dock. I found some kind of ancient mystical fucking magic door.
You found where the keeping the kill star. I think it was an ancient temple to the dragons. Though I couldn't say who built it.
The what?
Oh, I'm sure I mentioned it. The kill star. The wrist mega laser cannon that we were building.
No.
I'm positive I did. The weapon that could level tanks, and the only surefire way of killing Sloan and stopping this terrible ordeal?
Doc, how do I get in?
You can't. Not yet. The door only opens for the worthy. That's what Sloan said.
Worthy, huh? Looks like I got a few more guys to kill.
Before he is shot to pieces, or just shot. Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces, or just shot. Defend the hostage before he is shot to pieces, or just shot. Under attack. Protect the cyber nerd. hostage is under attack. Protect the cyber guard. Is under attack. Protect the cyber nerd.
Come here a moment, will you? Can I speak with you?
Thank heavens you saved me!
$10 million credits to rebuild me, and I'm doing this shit?
Thank you.
Giddy giddy. Here, boy. Doc, I'm at the dam. God damn, it's big.
Every facility has its own generators, but without the dam, Sloan can't run his operation at full strength.
Then it's time to blow his dike.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates to enough C4000 to crack that dam. Draining the reservoir will compromise the reactor's coolant system.
Objective, retrieve C4000.
Doc, ready to bring the house down.
Just like when you saved me and my team in Quebec, when you caused that hydro plant's nuclear reactors to go critical.
I don't remember much before getting shot up. Playing as a kid, my parents, Vietnam War II.
I'm sorry. Good luck, Rex. We're counting on you to save us again.
Scan complete. Objective. Reach dam and plant C4000 along structural faults. Detecting cybernetic hounds. Robo-dogs can smell you, even while stealthed. Use your dice to lure the robo-dogs away from your position.
Last contact we had last week. I think it was that. and tell them that why you have to be such a computer downer.
That's the stuff. I love this shit. This one will crack you up.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault.
I'll go to bed when everybody's dead. one's for you, Spider.
Objective partially complete. Proceed to the next structural fault. Detecting heavy flamer units and their conveniently exposed fuel tanks.
That's my kind of blowjob. He got ahead of himself. Don't mind me.
Objective complete. C-4000 planted. Please proceed to designated safe zone before detonating.
Time to bring the house down. I just hope this new C-4000 is as good as the old C-400. Nope, it's not. Doc, it's a no-go on the explosives.
Then find one of the engineers working in the dam.
There were civilians in there. But
I know just the man to help you sabotage the dam. Here, locate him through his personal tracking device.
Objective, rendezvous with engineer inside the dam.
Nap time.
Attention, tomorrow night is chilly night in the cafeteria. And extra rations of Kobayashi cyborg blueprint.
I had my eye on him. Heartbreaker. had my eye on it. Excuse me while I rip this out. I love this shit.
Reminder, throw a cyber heart at the enemy so that nearby dragons attack them.
Attention, a new delivery of explosive red barrels has arrived. We request that...
had my eye on him. Fuck up, little dragon dude. Disgusting. I love it.
Complete.
Are you Sergeant Rex Colt? Dr. Darling said you're some kind of hero.
I'm no hero. I'm just your everyday U.S. military Mark IV Cyber Commando.
Alrighty. You need to clear me a path to the reactor so I can turn the power down. I'm no cyber soldier.
Right. Then it's lights out for Sloan.
Objective. Protect the engineer.
I'll wait here while you do your thing.
Mutagenic biotoxins on sublevel 3. Cleanup on sublevel 3.
Another broken heart. Squishy. Sloan, your Omega Force is an Omega Farce.
Well, C-Rex, who's a joke and who's a cyber god? Tell me something, Rex. Ever since they bitch him up with my combat programming, does that little voice in your head sound like you? Or does it sound like me?
What are you talking about, Sloan?
Well, maybe there's more of me in you than you got left of yourself. Or maybe you scared I didn't give you a reason to kill. I just gave you an excuse.
That's the bridge to the exposed reactor core. Come on! I'll override the control mechanisms and send that baby into overload.
Then it's lights out for Sloan.
You, said that one already.
Lights out forever.
Okay. We are almost there, Sergeant.
Heavy electromagnetic
dispersion. Oh, crap.
They locked me out! You need to override the shield's emergency bypass underwater. Remember, there are cyber sharks down there.
Scanning. Deactive. Underwater. Shunt. Switches to be pretty. Oh, so pretty. And witty. And open the safeties. Shunt deactivated. Locate the next one. Or a kiss, kiss, kiss. These sharks, these girls. Objective complete. Rejoin the engineer and hold hands. And Balik.
You did it! Now I just need to hack the system and expose that reactor core.
Attention, no parking in the brown zone.
I'm opening the reactor shields. Don't let them kill me, okay?
Come down and face me, you rusty cum buckets. I made it, but Benji didn't.
I'm sorry, Rex. He was a good man.
No, Doc. He was a real American hero.
A reminder to all personnel to wash your hands after using the bathroom. When you shake hands with someone, it's like they're shaking hands with everyone you've ever known, including your mother. And you wouldn't want anyone touching your mother, would you? Please wash your hands.
Rex, are you doing okay after that EMP surge?
Good as new, Doc. There's no challenge I can't beat.
I don't know, Rex. I'm pretty unstoppable in the Bishop of Bell.
Doc, you play video games?
Yes, Rex. Video games are a proven coping mechanism, like any hobby. They've been shown to improve hand-eye coordination, problem-solving, social interaction, and self-confidence. And no studies have managed to prove a correlation between video games and violence. Frankly, anyone who thinks games are bad for you is a fucking idiot.
Hey, whoa, Doc.
No, Rex. FUCK stands for failing to understand our capacity for kindness. It's an acronym. Though I suppose this isn't a game anymore, is it?
Thank you.